all, do you want to change?
Do you want to change?
Yes, because change starts with you. Hey there, I am Bhavya Mittal and I am the CEO and the co-founder of Team Change.
Hey, this is Mehak Garg and I am the founder and MD of Team Change.
Hello everyone, I am Lakshya Gupta and I am the innovator of Team Change. And guess what? We are still waiting for our 10th board result.
We are a for-purpose organization that aims to spread happiness which is accessible to all.
So what exactly change is?
Change stands for creating hopes and nurturing genuine empowerment.
So I was once scrolling through my Insta feed and I came across the data which represented how, due to lack of knowledge and resources, poor ones are left behind in the race of surviving COVID-19. I discussed it with Bhavya and it left both of us in deep grief.
Suddenly, an idea popped into our minds that shouldn't we find a solution to this problem? We started brainstorming and we added Lakshya to this as well.
After an hour of brainstorming and ideating, all of us agreed to a common idea that we shall start an NGO which will not only help the needy ones but also bring a positive change in the society. Hallmark has acted as a filter between us and the real world. It has given us the most valuable and important gift in our life, which is perspective.
It has given us wings to fly and a chance to fulfill our dreams. The school has indeed turned me into a better person than what I was years ago.
Since childhood, we are taught that what values are. But here at Hallmark, we understood how to imbibe them in our lives. Like any structure cannot stand without its pillars, in our case, the pillars were our parents and teachers.
Our wonderful parents who taught us that life isn't limited to academics and education, but humanity too, and we must help others when they are suffering.
We were children before and we are children now, but what has changed is our perspective and ideologies. We understood that in order to help others, we must bring a change in the society and most importantly in ourselves. Their guidance and their support helped us in building an NGO called Change.
It is through our parents and teachers we have arrived at this threshold and aspire to keep walking the footsteps for a better world.
पंचकुला के छोटे बच्चों ने एक पहल की है. इन बच्चों ने एक एनजीओ बनाया जिसका नाम टीम चेंज आशा और वास्तविक सशक्तिकरण का पोषण करना है. कोरोना वायरस की महामारी को देखते हुए उन्होंने ये एक एनजीओ बनाया है जिसमें महक गर्ग ने बताया कि उन्होंने लोगों को सैनिटाइजर वितरित किए हैं. महक गर्ग का कहना है कि अगर लॉकडाउन लगातार चलता रहा तो ये लोगों को खाना भी मुहैया कराएंगे.
हमारा एक एनजीओ है टीम चेंज करके, चेंजिंग होप्स एंड नर्चरिंग आवर जेनरेटिव पावर. तो हम ऐसे ही एक दिन बैठे हुए थे और हमने सोचा कि हम एक अपना एनजीओ क्रिएट करते हैं, बिकॉज आसपास हमने देखा कोरोना वायरस के चलते लोगों को खाना नहीं मिलता है, लोग पढ़ नहीं पा रहे, लोग अपना काम करने नहीं जा पा रहे हैं. तो हमने सोचा कि हम अपनी खुद की एनजीओ क्रिएट करते हैं एंड जिससे हम अपने लोगों को हेल्प कर सकते हैं. जैसे आज हमने लोगों को सैनिटाइज और मास्क बांटे, वैसे कुछ दिनों बाद हम लोगों को खाना भी प्रोवाइड करेंगे. ऐसे ही चलता रहा तो हमारा एक दिन शायद एक अच्छा एनजीओ और सक्सेसफुल एनजीओ बने एंड
हम हजारों लोगों को इससे इन्फ्लुएंस कर सकते हैं.